head is transmogrified into a lean, racing machine. Time to put the pedal to the metal, the rubber to the road, and the sponge to the straight.
Was a strange dream.
We interrupt your regularly scheduled static with this urgent newsflash. Bikini Bottom is threatened by the dreaded Patrick. Boom,
the dreaded Patrick! This is a job for Stuntman! Everything looks normal, except nothing looks the same as it used to. Snapfish dude!
Boo! Snapfish man! Actually, no, don't go! Stay here and help us! Yay!
Hello, Starfish man speaking.
Thank goodness it's you! Dreaded Patrick's henchmen are on the loose! You have to do something!
Starfish man never turns down a challenge.
Great! You know how to do your super turbo twist attack, right?
Super turbo, huh?
Don't worry, it's easy.
I like easy. Where are these bad guys anyway? Oh, I see. Supercharge! What's supercharge?
Use it to break through weak paper walls and push blocks around! Or to knock enemies out of your way!
Architectural destruction! Against me, dreaded Patrick. What's he laughing at? What's so funny? I don't get it. Tell me the joke again. Starfish man! These things are great!
across. You again. And there's that phone again, too. Why, why? Hello? Who am I speaking to, please?
It's me, Starfish Man. I wanted to let you know that you've got a super bluster puff attack, too. Not only can you use it against bad guys, but you can also use it to move objects or turn propellers. Ooh! Try it on those windmills over there.
Sounds like he has allergies.
Before my magnificent visage. My perfect penis! Hello, Starfish Man here. Who's calling, please?
It's me, Starfish Man. I'm the only one who ever calls.
Oh, yeah.
Dreaded Patrick's posters are plastered all over town. Use your bomb attack to remove them.
Come on, Dreaded Patrick, and Starfish Man knocks him down!
This puzzle wasn't a tutorial for that.
have to look at your ugly face. Hey, wait! Needs paper. And so does the Darkish Man.
The breath attack was my favorite as a kid.
Hi there, Starfish Man's boutique and store.
And it doesn't seem as slow as I remember.
You'll want a lot of tall things in this area, and they'll spin around.
Why would I want to do that?
They're concealing something. Spin them all around, and you'll find out.
Ooh, mysterious. And exciting! This was a nicer city before all these evildoers showed up. You five-pointed fathead! Let's see how you handle these!
Go bees!
I see you defeat my minions, Starfish Man! No matter, you won't defeat me!
Again?
There's that ringing! Must be coming from close by! Hello, phone guy!
I'm sorry! You haven't a wrong number!
No problem! Hello?
Hello, Starfish Man. One more thing I need to tell you about. Every time you see one of these tabs, you will be able to pop up some useful stairs. Go on, try it out.
Well, thank you, phone guy. Before you say anything, I have a plan to deal with this.
Does it involve using your supercharge attack?
No, it was something to do with rope and jellyfish and a picture of Squidward. But you wasted.
Alone.